congratulate Toastmasters distinguished guests. This evening, I'd like to talk about a club that helped me find my voice, Crusaders Toastmasters. I remember the very first meeting I attended just over a year ago. I was greeted by Nick, Caroline and Aline. The warm atmosphere in the room made me feel like I'd been a member for years. And you can imagine my surprise when I was introduced to another Turkish Cypriot who was also on his first visit to the club, Arsem. Now, I need to make a confession, because Arsem and I must be the only people in the history of Crusaders Toastmasters to think that the box being circulated to gather votes was a tip box. When the box arrived at our table, I could see from the corner of my eye, I said, take 10 euros out of his pocket and put it in the box. And then he passed it on to me. So I thought, I'll take 5 euros out of my purse, put it in the box, and I passed it on to the person sitting next to me, who just happened to be another guest, but not so willing to part with her money. She decided to ask the person sitting next to her what she should do. Well, I could barely contain my laughter when I heard the person say, the box is being circulated to gather votes. And as I explained this to Arsene, it was the mad scramble to retrieve the box before it ended up in front of the table. But joking aside, as I sat back that evening and I listened to Caroline give her speech on her visit to Toastmaster International's convention in Kuala Lumpur, I had total admiration. What a natural speaker. She spoke with such confidence, something that I never had. At that time, I found it very difficult to gather my thoughts, and I had a real problem with giving a speech in public, and I had a real fear of failing, because I know that stems from my childhood. As a child, I was placed in the class for slow learners because I had difficulties with reading and spelling. And the thing that I feared most was being asked to stand up and read in front of everyone, because most of the time I would fail. So coming to Toastmasters and actually having to stand up in front of everyone and give a speech without actually having my notes or giving a speech like an impromptu speech scared the living daylights out of me, and it brought back all the memories of my childhood. But I'm going to let you all into a little secret, because you all may not be aware on how you have contributed to my Toastmasters adventure. When I first gave my icebreaker speech, some of you may remember, at the end of it, you all applauded me. You gave me praise, something that I've never experienced before in my life. And when I gave my SP2 speech and I forgot my words, I could see from the expression on your faces and the look in your eyes that you were willing me to continue. That was a make or break moment for me. I could have quite easily left the club that evening, never to return. I could have listened to my subconscious mind that was telling me I wasn't good enough to give a speech. So we need to remember how important it is to encourage others, to give them confidence, motivation, and inspiration. Sometimes actions speak louder than words. A simple smile, a nod of the head, or a hug can make someone feel special. That's what Crusaders Toastmasters has done for me. So I'd like to thank you all for making me feel special and helping me find my voice.